My name is Ian Miller, founder of Shimoda Designs. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to our new and improved Explore Series camera bags. Explore version 2, or E-Series for short, has been overhauled to meet the needs of today's travel and landscape photographers. We've created a series of packs for people who pursue outdoor adventure, epic landscapes, and love photography-inspired travel. Version 2 takes the all-day comfort and core functions of our original Explore series, adds the robust durability of our extreme sports-driven Action X series, and tops it off with key travel and landscape features requested by photographers just like you. Explore V2 is for ambitious creators who want premium comfort while traveling in the mountains and airports with an ergonomically functioning camera bag. All Explore V2 camera bags are sized to meet strict carry-on regulations. They have a newly revised side handle that is not only a great way to lift and carry your camera bag, but also acts as a luggage handle pass-through to easily attach to a roller. Our new aired-out Explore Series harness uses an extra plush air mesh with ventilated EVA cushioning. This helps fresh air circulate through the harness to help keep you cooler. A hidden pocket keeps your passport stashed, but is also easy to access when you need it. The new base handle helps distribute the pack's lifting weight to two hands, which limits the unnecessary strain of moving a heavy camera bag with just one arm. We've also added YKK lockable zippers on exposed access points for greater security. One of those lockable zippers protects a new dual access document pocket that's great for books, camera accessories, and always knowing where your important papers are. We've added two padded sleeves for 100mm filters and two attachment points ideal for mounting lavalier and wireless microphones. Version 2 of the Explore series also features all your favorite Shimoda innovations, like an adjustable harness that lets you fine-tune the pack's fit to your torso. There's a removable belt system that's great for streamlining your pack on less intensive outings. Women can swap out the stock shoulder straps in favor of our female-specific options. There's an easy-to-access 16-inch padded laptop sleeve, the Shimoda original quick-access mobile phone pocket, two stowable tripod or water bottle pouches, both rear and side camera access, and of course, it would not be the Shimoda Explore series without our beautiful, genuine leather zipper pulls. Version 2 of the Explore series is available in 25, 30, and 35 liter pack sizes. Each of these packs is a direct response to our community wanting smaller options in a carry-on friendly adventure camera bag. The E35 is great for US and premium seating options. E30 is sized for stricter European Union guidelines. And our E25 is compact enough that it will travel almost anywhere and easily fit under an airline seat. All new Explore Series camera bags are constructed with our abrasion-resistant and water-repellent carbonate-coated ripstop nylon. We've improved the material by infusing the carbonate resin with its chosen color pigment. This results in a softer, more subtle appearance that has greater resistance to color fading. We've also gone with a low contrast logo detail on our flat black colorway. When combined with matte finished splash guard zippers and leather accented zipper pulls, we limit the unwanted attention flashier camera bags often attract. Explore version 2 delivers a level of refinement not yet found in the adventure landscape and travel photography market. This is our third Kickstarter. Not only have we continued to improve on our community-driven product designs, but we've also taken important steps to improve our supply chain and ensure timely deliveries for our Kickstarter backers. Version 2 of the Explore series is our flagship adventure camera bag. If you're looking for a camera bag that can wander epic landscapes and cruise through international airports, help us kickstart the new Explore series version 2 and back our campaign today.
Oh, you've left your lens cap on there, Clarence.
Nice camera bag.
What's it?